the founder of the company called A2P Energy. So what is the biggest news item nowadays, right? So which is getting repetitive hits? One is, you know, specifically Modi and politics. Apart from that, what you're hearing is about air pollution nowadays, which is, you know, Delhi getting choked up. So that is what, you know, we are doing here. A2P Energy stands for Agri to Power. We solve this biggest problem, which is facing the North India and the whole of Southeast Asia. This is the picture on the left-hand side was taken yesterday from satellite, NASA satellite. The red spot is basically the burning of the crop, which is happening. And every year it's been happening. And the right-hand side image shows that after a few months, it goes to Indonesia, which is the Southeast Asia. So it's a big problem happening throughout the Asia, the paddy straw burning. On one hand side, government always blames farmers that, you know, why they burn. But we see the condition of farmers, 1,000 farmer suicides in the last 2 years, environment, health problem. Availability is basically 35 million tons of straw, which we have every year. And on the other hand side, this is the problem statement. Other hand side, we have industry which is facing problems of fuel shortages. So combining all these dots, which is the supply problems and fulfilling to the industry, we started this organization called A2P Energy. We have a range of products. First product we commercialized was energy, straw as a fuel, energy pellets, green coal, bio oil, and on top of it is cellulose. Basically, cellulose is the biggest, or 1 kg costs $5,000. So we are making all of these. Some of these are commercialized with the industry. On right-hand side, you can see fuel for boilers and a feed. These are two commercialized products. Rest are into pre-commercialization phase. What are the challenges? Why it is not being done earlier? Problems in collection, processing, and usage. How we have solved, we collect satellite data and see where the paddy is being grown. You can see the supply chain. Processing paddy is very hard material to process. We have made our own machinery, metallurgy to process paddy straw and to make it as a good fuel for boilers. These are our partnerships which we have done. This is, you know, actual test sites where we see the pressure from our fuel which is being maintained. We have done approximately 3,900 acres, saved fuel carbon, which is would have been emitted by 1,238 cars. We have set up one plant, now multiplying it to two. Idea is to set up a plant in each district in next 5 years maybe. I am the co-founder. We have one Aston University director who is part of the company and a technical person. These are our management. Apart from that, we have team in the manufacturing plant. We have been, customers are, you know, Pepsi, HUL. We have integrated with IKEA supply chain. We have won recently Startup India Award. We were the first prize winners. We have been featured in Newsweek, congratulated by the Vice President of India, and we have won the Global Makers Challenge in July in Russia. Sure. We were the first prize winners across.
3 minutes up. Okay.